Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I am going to teach you a couple of words and expressions regarding cooking. Okay, let's start with this word food. Food in Farsi is غذا. غذا. Now, the first letter here might be a little bit difficult to get, but imagine you're gargling some water. That's how you will produce this. غذا. Okay, so food is غذا. Now, how do we say to make? The verb to make is a compound verb. If you again remember from many of the previous videos that I made about compound verbs, here we have کردن, which is to do, plus a noun. The noun actually here is درست. So درست کردن is to do right. درست is right or correct. So basically درست کردن is to make or to prepare. So usually we use this verb in the context of cooking. You will notice that this verb is used, let's say when you're dealing with recipes. So غذا درست کردن. This will be to make food. Now, there are two more words you need to know when you're looking at the recipes. The word for ingredients is مواد لازم. مواد لازم. Okay, let me break it down for you. What is مواد? مواد actually is an irregular Arabic plural. In fact, it's the plural for the word ماده. Now, ماده means ingredient, one single ingredient. In Arabic, when you look at a word that is singular, it might be kind of different from the plural, and it's difficult to guess what happened, no? But this is Arabic grammar. In Farsi, we don't do that. We normally just add ha to a singular word, and just that's it, and that will give us the plural of that word. But here we're dealing with an irregular Arabic plural. Either case, the word madde is ingredient, and mavad is the plural of it, which means ingredients. Now, what is lazem? Lazem actually means necessary. So basically, in Farsi, what we do, what we say is necessary ingredients rather than just ingredients. You know, in English, it's more customary just to see the word ingredients in recipes. But in Farsi, we use mavad lazem, necessary ingredients. Okay, method of preparation. Now, this is actually kind of a straightforward for us. طرز تهیه. طرز تهیه. What is طرز تهیه? تهیه is preparation and طرز is method. This of that you see here, in fact, is this E. Okay, so طرز is method, of is A, preparation, تهیه. طرز تهیه, which means method of elaboration or preparation. Okay, let's review. Food is غذا. To make is درست کردن. So to make food will be غذا درست کردن. Ingredients actually for us will translate to مواد لازم, which is necessary ingredients. And method of preparation will be طرز تهیه. Okay, I know that this was a small lesson, but I think it's helpful if you're checking out recipes in Farsi. By the way, don't forget to check out my book, 110 Bilingual Recipes. Actually, we have gathered quite a good number of recipes there with a good explanation about the ingredients and the method of preparation. And everything is bilingual, Farsi English. So I hope you check that out. And I hope that I can make more videos for you explaining how to work with recipes in Farsi. Until the next lesson, khudafiz.